Like, have you ever have classmates like this? If the teacher goes out for one whole second, and the president is listening like nobody cares. They are like crazy gorillas running around. And the teacher goes out for 10 seconds to talk to somebody. They go back to being like gorillas. And when Mrs. Chicklet goes back to the class, everybody is running back to their seats. And when Mrs. Chicklet suspects something, everybody goes silent, including the president. Like what? I'm so confused.